Welcome to the Virtual Museum of Renaissance Art. Spotlight, Michelangelo. Press start to continue. For traditional 20th century lecture mode, press 1. For 21st century, fabulous musical mode, press 2. You have selected fabulous musical mode. Enjoy!
He was living in the days of the Renaissance, a painter, poet, and engineer. Sculptor David, Pieta, and to live abstemiously to people then who must have seemed an unsociable guy. He was born and raised in Tuscany. He lived in Florence and then in Rome. Created great art for the Medici and St. Peter's Basilica dome. In his life were 40 years of sculpting a tomb for Julius the second Pope in 1505. From the book of Genesis on the Sistine Chapel ceiling and walls, but some were too shocked by the nakedness, so fig leaves covered them all. In his life wrote some moody poetry and argued all too frequently with Da Vinci. For painting, though he did it well, not sculpting was the noblest art. Believed every stone must be chipped away to free the art already inside. In his life, they called him il divino, Italian for the divine one, Michelangelo.
Thank you and grazie for visiting the Virtual Museum of Renaissance Art. Please exit through the gift shop and don't forget to purchase a gelato. Ciao!